So this is the homepage of vascular arrangement. So this huge lot of resources for those of you. I understand a lot of you from academia here, the industries here, the government. So it's an informative page for all stakeholders working in the area of HVACs. So some of these documents, they give you the control list. So for those of you who want to really have internal compliance programs meeting international standards, some of you who are actually subsidiaries of parent companies based abroad must go through this. I really suggest you go through this website, especially the best practices. So about the arrangement, this is all about exportation of conventional weapons, military and dual use goods. This is, I'm talking about the entire vascular arrangement. So I'm talking about conventional weapons, military and dual use goods, because there is an element called weapons of mass destruction. So what it includes is that the same items, we don't call it military end use for the reason that these very items can be lined up into terrorist hands, then it's no longer military end use. So that's why we prefer to call it items of weapons of mass destruction. So participating states, we have our own national policies. So while I showed you the Vasanar arrangement website, we have the DGFT website and the DGP website that actually transposes all of that into our own websites and our own national policies. So as Dr. Sharma has already mentioned, actually we became the 42nd participating state. I'll show you who are all the other members. So please remember this.